plus 893. Yep, we're on the bus.
Yep, I'm gonna get close to the duty.
Just stepping in my shoelace.
All your shoes are inside, dude.
Yeah, let's go, man. H and 6.
That's got to be. It's got to cover your nose when we're on the bus.
I picked the front seat.
Yeah.
at the gravel on the road.
Yeah.
And yeah.
Good luck, dude.
Sorry, man.
I know you're excited, but you gotta keep it at a two.
And oh yeah, screwing. And they'll see guys. I've been on this bus. Yeah. In bus
893. We are. What's the bus driver we did last week? What was the last week?
I don't know what the bus driver's name.
You know, yeah. You could ask him next time you get on.
And it might be Kev doing the job.
Yeah, Kev probably doesn't work today, or he's driving a different bus.
Yeah. He's driving a different bus.
Yeah.
These seats are nice.
Yeah, I like them.
I picked the front seat, man.
I know, dude. You like the front seat, huh? Great job keeping your voice at a level, too.
We're gonna pull the cable. We're gonna exit through the rear door. They look very comfortable. Just all buses of Rebel Transit all have very comfortable seats.
Yep, that's good.
They look very comfortable. Stop requested.
Keep the mask up, dude. Over your nose, Parker, over your nose.
Over the nose.
Thank you.
Thank you. approaching. 4:50.
Good morning, Henry.
I'm going on the
Look at this little car. Outside here on the bus. I picked the front seat. We're gonna ride the bus again in 2 weeks.
Maybe.
Now approaching Broadway and Del Norte. Cigarettes.